wild.
The Terre Haute Fire Department continues to investigate what started a fire in 12 Points last night. Its fire started last night around 9 p.m. at the Zenith building in 12 Points. A fire investigator spent the better part of his day at the scene today. He's now waiting to hear back from an insurance adjuster who's also part of this investigation. A cause on the fire should be released later this week.
A dozen wild